Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, me to thank you for time give to me, and the second time, let me introduce myself. My name is Ardat Prarasetyan, Department of Electrical Engineering ITS Surabaya. Occasion, I will present a paper entitled Predicting Vehicle Theft Wetback Propagation Algorithm in S-Java Regional Police. Here is the outline for our presentation. The first is the introduction. The second is research methodology. And next, result and discussion. Finally, our conclusion. Here is several background due to our research that we would like to explain before going further. Vehicle theft in S-Java is a crime that causes unrest in any city in the public. Theft still threaten every motor vehicle owner. According to data from the Central Statistics Agency, S-Java Province, the number of motor vehicle theft in the last 3 years, 2017 to 2019, had fluctuated. This is due to many factors, including educational, economic, environmental, law enforcement, global development, and individual factor. So, it is necessary to do the research in the urgency of the real problem. The problem of controlling crime rate related to vehicle theft by the S-Java Regional Police is prevention strategy to reduce vehicle theft. One of the prevention strategy is to predict to the location of the theft vulnerability. We present an intelligent system that aim to predict location prone to vehicle theft. Using the backpropagation artificial neural network algorithm and graphical user interface try to visualize the prediction result. This research will have an impact on the ICV, which police officer can monitor vehicle prone location. The first step in the research is data processing. Input as training data is data set of the incident in the S-Java Regional Police from 2015 to 2019. After data processing, the analysis model used in the research was determined, namely backpropagation NN method. The input variable of this model are date, month, year, area of incident, type mode, type of vehicle wheel, and vehicle brand. Main wheel, the output variable is the location of incident after determining the model dataset training was carried out using backpropagation NN method. Then testing using new test data was condition incident in 2020 and 2021. After that, prediction were made by looking at high level of accuracy generated from The back propagation ANN model. The training data used in this research, the incident of the from the East Java Regional Police from 2015 to 2019, the initial data are in the form of category, namely the R incident, the location of incident, and type mode. Then categorical data were code in numeric form. Type city is the coding of the area of incident category. Surabaya is code 1, part of Tanjung Perak is code 2, and so on. Data on the location incident is also converted into numeric form. Table location explains that the type incident on public road is code 1 at host 2 and so on. Table mode is the data category of the type mode converted to number. For example, type by Viking key is code 3 and so on. The data category for vehicle wheel type area converted to number as the tabel vehicle wheel, for example, the type of two wheel vehicle that is stone lane is code 1 and so on. The data categories for vehicle brand are converted to number as in table vehicle brand, for example, budget vehicle that is stolen is code 1 and so on. Data use where? Six 6,494 row of data. The amount of validation and test data was also determined before NN was trained to be 15% for each sample. Well, percent was used a training sample. The training data used were 4,546 row of data. The testing data and validation data used were 974 row of data. The process data were then trained. The data from this training model has 7 input variables in row, namely date, month, year, air of the incident, type mode, type vehicle wheel, and vehicle brand. The output variable of this training model is the location incident. As shown in table input data training, the trend data for the first to seven row input variable and table target location of event, the target data position of six output variable location of incident. In pattern recognition problem, an classified input intro target category with the location of lab type organization based on the vehicle type analysis as shown in table input data training and table target location of event after that neural pattern recognition application assistant in select data, creating and training network and evaluation performed using cross entropy and confusion matrix. In the research location prone to vehicle theft were predicted using the backpropagation and method. The backpropagation architectural model of the research is follow. Figure backpropagation network architecture model explained that the input layer variable has 7 nodes, the hidden layer has 10 nodes, and the output layer has 6 nodes. The total parameter of this architecture model are 130 from the input layer to the hidden layer and 60 from the hidden layer to the output layer, where the training process will produce white, which will be tested. Optimal result be obtained by determining the parameter value appropriately before condition training. After the parameter were determined, a data table was made in such a way to be better understood in the processing. No inconsistent data were found and redundant data were avoided. The amount of validation the test was also determined before NN was trained to be 15% for each sample, while 70% was used as the training sample. The result of this research in this table use file architecture namely 7, 10, 6, 7, 20, 6, 7, 30, 6, 7, 40, 6, 7, 50, 6 of the 5 base architecture 7, 10, 6 with 100% accuracy and epoch interaction of 65. The best result given from the initial NN training and validation obtained at 10 hidden layer due to slight cross entropy increase after 10 hidden layer to 20 and so on. Neural network were trained using the backpropagation train conjugate scale and the observed train automatically stopped when generalization stopped increasing as shown by the increase in cross entropy error from the validation sample percent in figure cross entropy. Pattern recognition based NN can minimize cross entropy result and place it in a good classification because a lower value is conditioned better. In addition, value of human there in error where the value of zero error indicated a wrong classification of the sample fraction to zero mean there is no classification error will 1000% to the maximum classification error. The total error defined into 20 bin as offset in the number of sample from dataset located in has been present on the y-axis. In addition, in pin with an error value of minus one, point six minus 0.5 is in the middle of the plot. The height of the pin for the train data set is below 2.5, where the validation and test data set are between 2.4 and 3.3. Here are metrics that contain the result for every step shown. The error multiple sample from different data set fall within this range. The zero error length corresponding to the zero error value on the error x-axis, and the zero error point is over the middle pin by minus 1.68.05. The receiver operating characteristic curve figure ROC is based on the value between the false positive rate and the true positive rate obtained from the confusion metric, and the results show that perform the ANN system in specifying target is correct. This table serves the to facilitate confusion metric and determining the best threshold for classification machine eager to positive rate and small false positive rate mean better threshold. Meanwhile, the result of the comprehensive ANN training per person in table testing the new styling data. The output data for an after training per person in table testing the new styling data showing the right value according to the target data and sample are classifying correctly. The trial carried out to determine the performance of ANN by entering new test in 2020 and 2021. Input data A, result correct. Input data B, result correct. Input data C, result correct. Input data E, result correct. Input data V, result correct. Input data G, result correct. Conclusion. Research objective: the study concludes that the prediction of location prone to vehicle theft using the ANN backpropagation algorithm. Analysis finding one, the smallest training cross entropy value is 5,180 with error value of zero. The smallest validation cross entropy value is 14.1697 with an error value of zero, and the smallest cross entropy testing value is 20.705 with an error value of zero. Analysis finding two, from several experiment neuron with architectural model 7 10-sig get optimal accuracy result. Analysis finding 3 at the same time the reduction of attribute in the many category of training data input result in the introducing in the accuracy of the prediction result. Risk contribution. The study result with addition of a graphical user interface by can visualize the result of prediction that will impact the IC with which police officer monitor vulnerability location for vehicle so that this research can be said to be very helpful for police officer. Recommendation of further research, and it is hoped that further research on prediction using method use a fuzzy logic support vector machine based network fuel tree analysis and adding attribute layer neuron can be condition compare which method the most optimal. Thank you for attention.